Welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Right at the spot where I left you last episode, we just finished the Cave of Courage. 2 out of 4 trials done. So Pyra should have enough magic to spirit us away from here. 9. Just enough. Okay, I'm gonna rest up. Let's talk to people first. Did you know that most of Byron's men have deserted the trials? She doesn't say anything new, does she? Does she ever say anything new? Could that be the Orb of Truth that you hold in your hands? I've heard rumors of it, but I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes. I've also heard that the orb can reveal a demon sealed within a wall. Such demon walls are said to hide treasures in secret corridors. Can we just talk about treasure? No? Nothing new with these guys. My brother hasn't returned since he went to the labyrinth. Vile creatures are probably gnawing in his bones by now. That sounds horrible. Alright, rest time. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Forget what we're looking at over here. Yeah, we really can't afford that stuff, so. Alright. Yeah. Alright, we don't need anything from this guy. I mean, we do, but we can't afford it. Soon. I'm trying to remember what we might want. That's a chainmail at the end. 3200 bronze armor. Didn't I get that for him? I did. I got him the bronze armor. But can Milo also wear bronze armor? Nope. The only thing also is we can't carry anything. We have an extra angel feather. Just need to clear some room. I'd like to clear one more thing out. Curious. What an unusual item. No deal. What a shame. Oh well. I just like the things they say about it. We hardly ever get poison. Let's sell a deep poison then. I've had these three deep poisons sitting in my inventory for like quite a while. Okay, so nothing new with shields. See, I'm wondering if Milo can wear what are we on, episode 15 now, I think? Not sure. He's full though, I think. Okay. Okay, Milo. Wood shield. That's a new shield. Now we're kinda broke now. Ah! I hate when I do that. Armor factor 91 to 99, so we're gonna sell the breastplate, obviously. And soon we might get to, like, the kind of state in the game where you end up saving up for things. I have to stop my time. I think we've been running for like 10 minutes or something. Sell the breastplate. Just tell me it's an unusual item. Yeah, I took it out of your special deal display. Okay, so no shield, he's gonna have that special shield. Armor, he has the breastplate back, is where he used to have it. The magic hood, we can't afford. Love to get that for Pyra. Oh, wait. Wait, damn you. We have 1612. I think we have a bronze helm, don't we? I wonder if Milo can wear a fur hood. Milo has a woven hood right now. And she has a fur hood. Pyra. Oh, we have a leather helm. Hmm. I'd like to get him to Bran's home. But I think Milo needs the defense more. Unless Milo has a slot. Saving just in case he can't use it anyway, but we'll back out of it, right? I don't know. I like to save just in case. Sorry, guys. Alright. I would like to buy a fur hood. Actually, I wonder... I wonder if Milo can just wear the bronze helm, actually. Milo can't use it. Alright. So let's get him this after all. Fur hood. Done. We haven't upgraded his like headwear for quite a while. 99 to 103, not that much of a difference, but I would have gotten the bronze if he could use it. So we'll sell the fur hood now. I mean the woven hood. Did I say sell the fur hood? Woven hood. That's it for our shopping this time. Still have 919 gold, but can't really spend that on much. Probably nothing. Let me take a look at our items, see if there's anything else I would want to sell before I move on. You know, two of these smelling salts, it's just... So I'll take a look. Heal, vision, detox. That's our poison. Vision looks like it would help you figure out if it... If a chest is like contains a creature instead of Yeah, we don't have anything. Alright, so yeah, if we get paralyzed, it's the only thing that can get us out of it, though. That's why I'm keeping two of those. So now we only have two slots. Oh, the gouge, the main gouge. Just realized. I wanted to sell that thing. I forgot we picked that up randomly. I don't even know what the hell. It is a weapon, but. $675 gold. Can we afford something now? They have $15.94. See, this is out of our price range right now. Anything new in here? No. Oh, Brian's home? Now... I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, he has a leather helm. Alright, I'm gonna get him the bronze. I think we get him the bronze, though. So... I should give one of these smelling salts to someone else anyway. In case Inigo is the one paralyzed. Oh. Helm. Bronze helm. So, equip. Let's see how we go up. We've been had this leather helm for quite a while. What? Oh wait. Duh. Oh god. I need to go to sleep. First, you have to move over to that slot. There you go. Armor factor 90 to 96. Sweet. That's awesome. So, the leather helm. I was about to take a look at this. So the shields. Are done. Unless I get some more stuff in. And well, as far as the helm, yeah, we got the iron helm to go for. And maybe they both can wear it. Maybe just Inigo? I'm not sure. And of course, as far as armor... Do they both have the bronze armor? Sorry guys, it's hard to remember what these guys all have. Bronze. Yeah, they do. Alright. So there's not too much more that we need. So let's see if anyone at the castle has anything this time. Now that we've passed the other test. You're about to face a trial of truth, aren't you? Well, listen. The entrance of the Cave of Truth is deceptively hidden. To find your way into the Cave of Truth, you'll need the Orb of Truth. You have passed the trials of strength and courage. Mr. Obvious over here. Now there are but two trials to face. He doesn't say anything new. Deceptively hidden in the labyrinth's northeast is the Cave of Truth. I'm afraid that all but one of my men have abandoned the trials. I hope that he returns successful. Byron has sent men to face the trials before, but to no avail. I believe you to be our only hope. May success be yours. And he's actually said that before as well. Okay. Now, it's not far from here. Except... we may have to go the long way around? I'm not sure. Oh yeah, real trouble. I think we would just go forward. Yeah. We might put it at the end of this corridor, but I'm not sure. I believe we do, actually. Get out of our way, slimy ooze. Are you sure there's nothing there? Hopefully this uses up the item. We have a spot free. Oh yeah. To fight one of these things. Oh, I think we're gonna have to keep the Orb of Truth. Grimwall. I don't know if this thing casts spells. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna quicken Inigo. Does muddle work on that thing? I'm just gonna cast Bolt. ¡20 points! Nothing like being attacked by a wall. Hooray! So now we're open here, and what's interesting is over here is, well, coming out of that corridor up there to the right is where we first fought the Kaiser Crab. Now there's another one of these at the end. I wonder if this is open now? No. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to keep using this. Yeah, nothing happens. Alright. Okay, continuing on. Got the bronze armor now, you can't get him. Well, the bronze helm, or something. I don't remember who we gave what. Right, so this is where we went. This is a new area. Around the corner is some gold. Up here and around the corner. Not a lot, but every bit helps. No poisoning power. Oh, minotaurs are plenty. Oh, duh. I wonder if this is enough. Will be enough to finish those three off. Find out. Yay! Ah! No damage, that's not good. Yeah, re-healing. Inigo and Pyra need some good healing. Burst and so freeze is 5 now, same as bolt. Let's do freeze and burst combo. Ah, one still alive. 98 points of damage on that thing. You should have ran. Alright, so where are we now? I got it. So, really to get down there, there's two different ways. You can turn here to the right and go over there, and I don't want to move because we're going to get randomly attacked. But to go around that way, you pass through the slime that takes away your mana. So we're gonna not go that way, we're gonna go this way. And you could also go this way, which is stupid because you go around here, it goes the same way. I don't know, I think the bolt might have done more. It's not a big difference, but yeah, it was more closer to 20. From the freeze or whatever it's called. 4 points. Okay, so this goes the same way. without draining your mana. They didn't get a single hit on us. Now that way, yeah, is the way I could have come. The way I first told you we'd come up here and get our mana drain, so. And there's nothing down there, there's no, as far as I know, there's no items. According to the map, there is not some. The map's been wrong before, but I'm gonna say screw it. We're continuing on to the stairs down to the Cave of Truth. Here be advanced monstres. Let's see if we need any, we're actually full. Okay, good. Because we run into trouble. Nice. I love it when the enemy doesn't even get to attack. Oh, jeez. Spoke too soon. I think he cast that on him. Yeah, he cast it on himself. Last time they were helping each other out. Eh. Okay, good. We hit the other one so Pyra can finish this off. We got hit a bunch of times. I don't think we need anything now. No. We're good. I just want to search here. Be our last battle of the episode. Like barely enough to finish them off, because that one was not finished off. You don't get a chance to use that. There you go. Oof. Stairs down to the Cave of Truth. So stay tuned for next episode, or obviously, the Cave of Truth. And until then, guys, thanks for watching, and see you next time. And always, seek adventure.